Welcome back, everybody. Oh, I am excited personally because it has been far too long since I have streamed. It has been, golly, I'd say well over a month since I've streamed. I have just been going through some personal things lately, and that's why I haven't been able to stream at all. I appreciate your guys' patience while I have been off the air. But today, my plan is to kind of get back into the swing of things, and we're going to go ahead and launch into some Samurost 3. Because this is, if you guys haven't been keeping up with the streams, you know, I mean, because there's been so many of them. Samurost 3 is a game I picked up a little while ago, where you are a little alien thing, and it seems to be basically a point-and-click puzzle-solving game. Oh, the fuck. Whoa. Saves. I don't remember how to, excuse me, how to leave the planet. Weren't I supposed to be able to, you just click out of it, or? Ah, let's land on the planet, let's see what happens. So there, that little, this little dude here, in the spaceship, that's me. Right, so I'm pretty sure I solved this planet's thing. And basically what it is you keep going planet to planet, and there's a puzzle that you have to solve on that planet. There's some sort of situation, something that's gone wrong on the planet. There we go. What the fuck? Can I... Should I do it? Hey, I did it! Is there something I need to do on this? Probably. Mm-hmm. Just jump down onto it real quick. But yeah, it's been a while. I got a new job. Now I work at the mall, actually. Mall of America. Fuck. Oh, right. I need to use this. And it's very musical, this game. I love it. Whoa. Well, that was different. Is this literally the only thing I can do on this rock? It appears to be. Yeah, it doesn't look like I can actually, it doesn't look like I can actually, It doesn't look like I can actually do anything else here, but, yeah. Mm-hmm. So yeah, it's been a while. I also did do some tweaking, so in theory, the stream should be a little bit more stable and actually a bit higher quality. Whoa. Check that out. Wow, this one looks cool. Look at this. This one looks bloody huge. This one's massive. Oh, I'm excited for this one. Oh. Mm-hmm. But yeah, you guys should be able to see, you know, the details a little bit more clearly now. But just tell me if it just kind of starts to shit the bed or not. I do need to drag it down. Yeah, this game is a lot of fun because there's a lot of different. Oh, this is supposed to make some sort of song. Yeah, I'll bet it is. Basically, everything is solved with music, and I like that a lot. Honestly, I personally like that a lot. Did I just guess it and solve it? That would be amazing, but also a little disappointing. I don't believe I did. Okay, good. So, See, there's some sort of piping here. Very interesting. What does this thing do, though? Okay, that's what it does! To you too. Can I listen to it?
No. This...
Oh, that just filled up this tank with water, didn't it? I'll bet it did. Maybe we can zoom in here. So that's gonna be wrong. Oh, but it's gonna pour water out. Isn't it? Yeah, it pours water out. Oops. Nah. Wrong button.
Nah.
Come on. There we go. So yeah, it's a really fun game, it's really cool, and as you can tell, it's got a very distinct art style. This is a, I have never seen a game that looks even similar to this. And I do tend to be a bit of a hipster. I like games and songs and things that stand out because they're unusual. Things like this, you know, as long as it's high quality. And this game so far has been high quality. Oh shit, these are the monks from the beginning of the game. Two going into place. Oh, don't cut off the last head. Okay. Interesting. All stuff I'm sure I'm going to have to remember and will even and very shortly forget. Have to come up under it. Okay. Oh! See, and I like this. I like this sketch style as well in this game. It's really cool. This game is incredibly unique in a lot of different ways. Because you have this very, very beautiful world environment, and then these guys tell stories through sketches. And I honestly think that's brilliant. I really do. I think it's brilliant. Oh, I need to go get the sword, huh? Alright, good to know. I will actually... try and go get the sword. Right off. Oh man, this game looks fantastic. Come on. Yeah, looking on it on Twitch a bit, it looks like the quality is increased, which is ideal. That's, you know, something I'm always striving for, is to have a high quality stream. Because that way it makes up for the low quality host. It rained today, you guys. I can't believe it rained today in February. That's unbelievable. That's just incredible to me. It rained today. I had to take an umbrella. Yesterday I went rollerblading. It was like 60 degrees yesterday. I genuinely can't believe it. I'm like, how? That's insanity. Oh, this guy was a bit... Sorry, their moon is furry? Why is their moon fuzzy? Oh, is it dust? Mm-hmm. Oop. Very curious. Well, I need that, though. What's the weird noise? Can I... Do I need to revive him? Okay, maybe I don't need to be up in the moon quite yet. Very strange buzzy noise. I'm not sure what that's about. Yo, come on, take off. The little, like, I don't know, I was gonna say onion ship, but that's not really an onion, is it? I like this game. It's a nice, calm game. Very, very simple. I mean, simple in looks and sound, but not in playing. It's fucking hard to play. Believe you me. Yeah, it is far from the easiest game. You know, it's not a gun shoot kind of game. You know, it's not just like, shoot the aliens, kill the enemies. We have invaders on the planet. We must eliminate them. You know, it's not like that. It's a, you have to think. I mean, thinking is hard, so. Okay, let's try listening to the little, like, gerbil again. Yo. Oh, Tim. Dum bum 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 bum. I don't know if that's what I need to do or not, but you know what? We'll give it a go. Let's give it a go.
Why not?
Alright. Oh, that most certainly was not right. But I tried. And as they say, that's the important thing, right? Go ahead and pour all that water out. Alright, where do I need to go? This game is so fun. It's, you know what? The thing is, I'm a sucker for games like this because it's fun to look at. I mean, really it is. This game is fun to look at. Alright, I'll go ahead and hop in the boat. Let's see if I can figure this out now. Yeah, we'll go this way, I guess. But really, it's I like it because, you know, it's challenging, but in a way that other games aren't. You know? Like, this isn't a tactical, you know, duck and cover kind of game. This is a figure out, you know, the types of puzzles that we've gotten are very, very different. No, no. Something big is breathing in there. Oh, shit, here he comes. What is this, like an anteater? It is an anteater! Okay. The noises. Oh, no, 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 I didn't want to wake him up. He's gonna be pissed. I don't have food for him. Come on. Oh, this guy needs to lift me up on top of the mountain, doesn't he? Mm-hmm. I need to sort through this, or can I, like, go around? What do I need to do here? Is this just this thing's poop? Like, what is this? I'm also, you'll see I'm clicking around on the different insects and, wildlife and whatnot, because fucking so a lot of times hang on, you'll find a lot of times they will play a song. Come on, where is this thing? I feel a little bit bad for it, because I keep knocking it out of its tree. Oh shit, where'd it go? It's not getting back up now. Oh, there it is. Hang on. Maybe these birds need to sing? Come on, come on! Show yourself! There we go. Maybe I need to just get all three of them onto this pile or something? Oh, but then this lazy piece of shit. Come on, come sit on the pile. No, you fucking... You could sit in the pile. Oh, you're being a right cunt. I must be missing something. We'll head back to the other area to see if I'm missing something. You know, video games have really changed quite a lot. I mean, this game kind of harkens back a little bit to older school games. Like, we're talking Nintendo 64, even a little bit of GameCube games. Where, you know, I mean, you think about, you know, Chrono Trigger, some of the early Zelda games, stuff like that, a lot of RPGs, you know. You couldn't quick save every, you know, 30 seconds or whatever. You couldn't save exactly where you were with all your stats and everything. Oh shit, what? I can go into the woods? Whoa! I can go up the mountain? Holy fuck, I'm running fast. You know, you couldn't save your state every, you know, 10 seconds or whatever. You had to wait until you completed an area or got to a specific save point or something like that. Yeah, there it is. Just listen to music a little bit. And speaking of that, speaking of music. Oh. So this must be like the boss of the whole game, because this is the thing that I remember seeing in the beginning of the game. But yeah, speaking of the music, this game, oh shit, I should have tried the horn. Damn it. This game, you know, you see a return to where you can't save your state every 30 seconds or whatever. You know, you have to complete areas and then you can save. And there's also an emphasis on good music. You know, I mean, if you think of, you know, speaking of Chrono Trigger earlier and some of the Zelda games, stuff like that, like even a couple of the Mario games had some really good music. And there was the Donkey Kong game that came out a couple years ago. What was it? Tropical Freeze, I think. That had pretty great music as well. You know, and honestly, this music kind of reminds me of that. Make sure I'm not missing. You know, let me head back up the mountain and I'll try the horn again. But, yeah, that's the thing. It's like, this game, you know, it reminds me of those older games because of that. And so there is the increased challenge of, you know, it's like, I'm not going to just quit whenever, you know, because I could lose progress. I want to get through an area. I want to complete a section of the game. Then I'll be okay with quitting, because then I'll be able to save where I'm at. But if I just up and willy-nilly just drop the game, I'm going to lose, you know, the time I put into it at the point. We'll try and... Okay, so I can't use the horn on it. It was worth trying. But yeah, I don't know, that's kind of how I feel, you know? I like this game. I also like those games. So. I don't know, what do you guys... But then, you know, it's like, I also do like games like Fallout 4, where it's like, the music kind of sucked humongously. Well, not humongously. But let's be honest. The music was the same as Fallout 3. You know, exactly the same. Maybe a couple of variations, but... And then the ambient music was kind of eh. In my opinion, the ambient music, like, if you didn't have the Pip-Boy radio on, the ambient music was actually rather boring. So how do I get this thing? It's too early? Maybe I can't be here yet? It's a possibility. But yeah, but yeah, the ambient music in Fallout 4, you know, at least this is my opinion. I'm sure there are people that are going to disagree with this, but my opinion is that the music in Fallout 4, or the ambient music, you know, when you didn't have the Pip-Boy radio on, is awful. I mean, okay, some of the battle music was pretty cool, but to be fair, it also abused the hell out of basically one battle theme. And that got kind of boring. Now, playing on my own time, you know, because I've been playing it a lot recently because I got mods and whatnot, so it makes it more fun. Oh, can I go to this planet? Oh, no, I didn't want to actually land on it. I just wanted to, like, move to it so I can get to another planet. I got it. But yeah, I did find there is another song, which is a lot cooler, but still, if I heard that one 600 times as well, I would be bored. What's this? I'm gonna eat a Twizzler. Whoa. Mm-hmm. Where is this?
Sing along? Think
what?
Kadamani kasikalintes asi volana gochila kuchila si kasinchinza kantis tranchata kala kolchila sa in the scene.
Oh, his monster like ate them.
Yasi antinka ankindo yongala sikwa koda kari. Nini, oh coni sana tenetri. Calamiti, cantincia conte, tons and dingers,
dangles
and dinga. Un conda, and londini, a cola finger gin.
Concentrated dark matter. Did it eat it? Whoa. That was the closest thing to, like, real voice acting we've gotten in this game. Oh, I can go around the world. Cool. Yeah, music is one thing that I feel has been somewhat neglected in more modern games. You know, a lot of times it's focused on the experience. And that's, like, that's fine, you know? That's fine, you know? But I think... music does play a large part in the experience of a game. I really genuinely believe this. If you want to have like a really powerful experience, you'll have good gameplay and you can have, can I just like move to that one or no? Okay. You'll have good gameplay and you'll have good music, because music helps set the tone of a game so much. It's same in a movie. If you're lacking good music in a movie, if you have the wrong music especially, it'll really wreck the feeling of the movie. You know, the audience isn't going to get as engrossed in the movie. If Inception had used, like, upbeat, happy tunes the whole time, it would have lost a lot of its power. You know, we would, instead of the BOOM! BOOM! You know, we wouldn't have been as impressed. I mean, yeah, it still would have been a visually impressive movie, but it wouldn't be as... I don't believe the experience or the memory would have been as powerful as it is. Just because, you know, I mean, part of it was that music was really good. I can remember the final... Like, when they're in the fourth level of the dream. I can remember that so clearly because the music was so cool! Okay, where do I need to go? I must be missing something. But that's at least just how I feel. Mm-hmm. So, and like I said, I'm sure there are people that are gonna disagree with me, but that's okay. Cause that's just like your opinion, man. Okay, there's clearly something that I'm missing here. I'm gonna try going up to that moon again real quick. Let's see if I can figure out what's going on over here. Can I land? Oh, I was like, I can land lower down! No. I can't zoom out, but I can zoom in. There's like skeletons. When I zoom in, I can see the skeletons on the moon. There's nothing to listen to. I'm missing something. I just think I'm missing something, and I don't have any items, do I? What is this? This is about the one that's turned evil, right? So we flew around, wreaking havoc. Yep. Did that. So over there, ate up those. Okay. What the fuck? So them's... Oh golly, see, we haven't even seen this planet as far as I'm aware. Or is this just telling, is this more or less telling? Yeah, okay, so this is telling the creation of this robot. Okay, so hang on. So this black ball was the heart or fuel source of this robot? Okay, well, crap. So this black ball was the source for this robot. Okay. But then that got stolen. Okay. Okay, so I'm guessing this guy was supposed to guard it or something. Okay, so where do I need to go to find this black ball? That's obviously what's going to bring this robot back to life.
Mm-hmm.
So the question becomes, where is it? Because the last I know of, the evil dude stole it. Where did he put it? You know, I think maybe we need to sit in our thinking chair and think. We'll try and explore this planet a little bit more. I'm also not sure where the octopus comes into play, or if that's just kind of like a reason that the robot was made type of story. So yeah, I'm not solid on all these details, but I can tell I gotta find that black ball. Can I go up? Okay, what's available up here? Do I know this tune? I don't know. I don't know for sure if I actually know the tune for this thing. I don't believe I do. Yeesh. See, because here's the thing. Normally when you find, you know, a clue to one of the little doodad things, one of the puzzle pieces, it shows you very visually, you know, so you can easily remember it. And I don't remember seeing anything. Golly, and so... What did the anteater want then? Okay. Let's just go back that way. That's cool. Do I need to catch the owl or something? I'm genuinely baffled. I don't know where this black ball is, but I need it. I don't know what the anteater wants to eat, but... Do I need to head back to the planet with, like, the hippie dude and the magic tea and whatnot? I might need to. Because I think the hippie dude had something that I forgot to grab. I'm not certain.
He does.
Alright, let's see if knocking the little bug down is enough to make the anteater happy. Can I just, like, keep him out of sight? It's like... Just hide him. Just the smallest of yells. Oh, he doesn't want the little bug. He wants the fruit thing. For fuck's sake. See, I do like this music, though. Again, it's something that this game does very well, is the music. And I would like to see that moving forward from more game developers. It's unfortunate that we don't get... Whoa, there's a door up there! Oh, but I need the anteater to let me up there. I'll bet the black, like, fuel source thing is up there. But yeah, it's unfortunate that we have to... I don't know, I was gonna say it's unfortunate that we have to rely on just, like, indie game developers to give us beautiful music. I mean, Unravel had really great music as well. Vanishing from Ethan Carter, I don't really remember any music in it, so... But, you know, I mean, we get a lot of really great music in some of these indie games. And I suspect part of it is probably because they can't always afford, you know, terrific voice acting or something like that. So... I don't know. I'm gonna head over to the hippie dude on his planet. No, run down this way, you bastard. You're going. Quit being such a twat about it. Come on.
Oh.
Are you gonna get in your ship? Alright, we'll head back to Hippie Planet. We'll see if I can find that fruit, because I bet the Anteater lets me up on top of his, like, anthill there. And then I would suspect that the black fuel source is probably on top of his hill. So then... golly, this planet, I'm not sure what this planet is for. I jumped off of it, and I couldn't do anything on it. Oh, this is the thing that got ejected from the other planet, of course! I could see the rings on it. Sure, I should have seen that. Oh, wait, the log. Isn't that the Hippie Planet? I think so. Come here, Dick. Oh, it looks like you guys can finally see my mouse now, though. In this game. Yes, this is Hippie Planet, because there he is over there. Excellent!
Most excellent, dude!
Mm-hmm.
I mean, it is a slower game, but you know what? You don't always need a fast-paced, you know, gun shoot the king. Is that too late? Yeah, it's probably too late. I knew one of these made him ring. What's the sound Zipa makes? No, I solved this planet, I thought. I was pretty sure I had. Yeah, okay, because then this just tells me the story of how to solve this planet. And I did that. Yep. And we mashed up baby things into baby mush, and then we made them into tea, and then we made them into other things. Yeah, it's been a very bizarre game. Can I? Oh, I was kind of hoping I could have, Yeah! Smoke that dank kush! Okay, so I don't think this guy is gonna give me anything. I think this planet is complete. That's the thing. I'm pretty sure this planet is complete, and the thing is, normally when you're done with the planet... as far as I'm aware, most planets have been pretty self-contained. Like all these little puzzle things, they've all been pretty self-contained, you know? The fuck? And that's the thing, it's like... That's why I'm a little bit confused. Because it doesn't necessarily appear to be that... I'm not sure. No, I do know of... You know, they're not always entirely self-contained, but... most part, they usually are. Yeah, because this is the planet that I ejected this thing from. And this thing, as far as I'm able to tell, is just serves as a transit, as a transport to the what looks like the final planet. Mm-hmm. Don't mind me just crinkling up a, bottle of soda. No, I don't. Yeah. I'm missing something, and it's driving me nuts. because I can't figure out exactly what. I want to figure it out. And I'm also going to eat some Twizzlers. Oh, banana short, man. Curved sword. It does look like a banana, though.
Nana.
So, this one does look empty. I'm not sure. Not sure what to do. Cool music. Sounds kind of like Portal music, honestly. I mean, really, it reminded me of Portal music. Like Portal 2. I was very confused because I heard a plane going by outside, and I was like, what the fuck kind of noise is that supposed to be? Okay, can I like run up to this bird? There's no way this whole thing is supposed to be just trial and error for how to get this like musical thing to work. I mean, there's no way. What? Where's it going? I don't... Is that... In fact, the tune? Do I need to just listen to it a few times, or what? Dum-bum-bum... Okay, hang on. Let me try and figure out what this would be. Dum bum bum bum. Dum bum 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 bum. Might be that. 1, 2, 3, 4. Top that, then those. Is that correct? Ah, it doesn't seem to have done anything. Whoops. We'll try again. I wish I could rehear his tune from up here. That'd be ideal. That's definitely not right. I accidentally clicked the wrong thing. Hang on. Ooh. think I've got it figured out now. Hang on. Let me just make sure. One, two, three, four. Yes. Okay. Okay, I'm pretty sure it needs to go 1, 2, 3, 4, 8, 5, 6, 7. If that is what the tune is from, is this, like, water piping system. Whoops. Which I believe it is. Okay, so it should be this. If that, I mean, you know, we had on the previous with the hippie planet, the animals sang what they heard. Ooh, water sustained from here. Damn, is that not correct? Bum 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 bum. How is that not the right thing? Bum bum. Fuck. Oh, that was wrong because I accidentally clicked on the wrong thing, I think. Bugger it all! Watch this be right somehow. Lose my shit if that was somehow right. Say 1, 2, 3. Oh, no. It definitely goes dun 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 dun. See, it's bugger it all. Can I just do it dry? Maybe do a dry? Okay, what am I missing here? Is it wrong? I'm not sure. I can't quite figure this out. This is blastedly hard. I mean, it seems like it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 8, 5, 6, 7. I don't want to look up a walkthrough for this, but I'm getting close to needing to. Alright. I mean, because that last note is definitely not the highest note, but it sounds like the fifth note is the highest note. It sounds like it goes 1, 2, 3, 4, 8, 5, 6, 7. But I've tried that, and it didn't work. Oh, am I missing something? Is there something else that I need to be doing? Do I need to maybe hit the wind chime and then do it? Or... Oh, my goodness. Is it just because it's not fast enough? But I can't do it any faster. Oh, hang on. Let me fill it with water. Nah. I just need to hold that last one. Well, now I can't click the wind chime at all. So that's not right, or... I'm very confused by this, but no, the wind chime is not clickable. I'm very confused by this. Ah! Does anybody know? Anybody know what I'm missing? Can anybody, like, throw me a hint? Something? This is difficult. Let me try talking to these guys again.
Oh.
I dropped a Twizzler. Rip. Okay, yep. He's up there. I'm gonna need that black ball, though, to wake him up. Wait a minute. Is that the black ball? No. There's no way.
Yo. Nana.
Okay, so I don't have that fruit. And I need that fruit. Where am I gonna get that fruit? Golly, this is hard! I'm trying to avoid looking up a walkthrough, but... this is so difficult, my goodness! Wow! Confoundedly hard. I still love the little rocket noises of, like, you can hear somebody just like making that noise into a microphone. I love it. It's so shitty and it's wonderful. I'm gonna try and head back to the origin planet, and I'm gonna take a look and see if maybe there's something I missed there. I doubt it, because that's so long ago. You know what, let me head to this planet first, because this is the planet that I just completed in order to move further forward. So let's take a look and see if that fruit thing is on this somewhere. I can run all the way down here, huh? Anything else I can do down here? No? Well, I can run up this side. Interesting. I believe this planet is complete. Yeah, we'll go down. I mean, maybe there's something I missed, you know? It's possible. This is where I had to dump the tea baby. To blow up the thing and kick out the moon. Yeah. Yeah, it'd be really cool if I could. If I could, have them play their music again.
Oh!
Almost got it. There it is. Yes! Yes! Yes. Oh, they made another booger. Look at that. Oh, man, I love it. I love it. Ah, I love it. Fucking fire the artillery. Look, there's a hole. There was before, too. Oh, I love it. This game is so fun. It's simple, but fun. And that's the thing. I like this game. Now I kind of want to go back to other planets and, like, get the music to play on them, too. Alright, well, we'll head over this way and we'll see. I don't think there's going to be any sort of fruit thing here, though. That's the thing that I'm concerned about is... What is this? Oh, I think I remember this. Yep. Right, that's what you had to do in order to convert them. That'd be two levels up. Uh-huh, you can't convert those. Just do this nice and quick, we'll knock this out. Such fun noises. Wow. Oh. It is. It's fun noises. Fun noises. The game. That's basically what this is. I mean, let's be honest here. That is pretty much exactly what this is. But I like fun noises. It's a game full of them. That's exactly my kind of style. I think it's goofy, but fun. It's the right kind of goofy. I need to like latch onto this in order to get over there. It's probably gonna land me on it instead of just transferring. Yeah, it's gonna land me on it. Well, not quite. I kind of want to go and see if I can get them to sing. Like, I'm going to try and get them to sing over there. The bugs over there, because that was, it's just, you know, it's just fun. The music in this game. And I missed it. You know, it's part of what drew my attention or kept my interest in this game, honestly, for so long, is the music. Music in this game was just so fun, so good. So we'll, yes, where's the final one? Where's the last one? Where is he? Where is he? Where is he? There he is. Is there another one? Or no, I think that's it. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's it. Yes! Excellent. Okay, I suppose, yeah, okay, each planet has given me something to carry on to the next planet. Now that I think about it. So what I should do is go take a look at that moon. Fucking cool. I'm gonna go take a look at that moon again. There's got to be something on there, because I got a key from one planet, and I used it on, like, a circling body, a satelliting... Satelliting? Is that even a word? Satelliting? I don't know for sure. But you know what I'm trying to say. Words and smart things go here. I mean, that's the idea, but in reality, it's like I open my mouth and just garbage comes out. Trash! I speak garbage. So, if we're completely honest, that's what the fuck. I needed that moon. Come here, moon. You will be mine. Yes, I will conquer you. Okay, so there's got to be something on. There's got to be something on here. Because there's the sound thing that I can interact with, but there's got to be something here. Yeah, you goo to you too, dude. Something. What am I missing? Play it again, maybe? I am so confused by that. I don't understand it. There's because items that you have go right here. That's the thing. That's what is this? Okay, I don't know. I don't know. But I also know that there's this, okay. This, right here. This is a book that tells you basically what to do. And there was a member of chat in a previous game, well, during a previous playthrough, that told me, don't use the book. I don't know. Maybe if the book is going to ruin stuff, or... Boy, I almost went a little New Yorker there, didn't I? Man, I don't know if the book is going to ruin... Okay, now when I actually try, I can't do it. I don't know, though. I'm kind of out of ideas. That's the problem here. I'm kind of out of ideas. So I don't know if the book is going to ruin stuff, or if it was just like, oh, don't use the book because it's cheap. One thing I have noticed is that each time you use the book to unlock it, it's harder. I'm gonna use the book, guys. I don't know what to do. What is this? Whoa, D-E... Oh, yeah, it literally tells you what to do. Okay, see, so this is the fucking song that this shithead's been singing, and I can't figure it out. So it needs to end on that one. Okay, what is this? Okay. D-E... G-A-C-G-A-B. And then it's... Whoa... What was it? I don't know what the... Oh, fuck. Okay, and then D-E-F-G-A-B-C-D. Oh, it's just... Oh, okay, it's just the order of the alphabet. Okay, I hate to do it because it is cheap. It tells you what to do, but I couldn't fucking figure... I knew I had to get this shithead to give me his song, but I couldn't figure out the song exactly. Like, I was off by just the smallest of pubic hairs. And honestly, it's kind of annoying. Alright, come on. Let me... Thank you. Thank you for wasting my time, dick. Alrighty. So. It is... D-E... G... A... C... G A B. So that should be it. Like I said, I know the book is cheap, but you know what? Okay, well, that was correct. Yeah. Finally. Got an achievement. Yeah. Well, hang on then. If it doesn't end on this one... Oh, hang on. Maybe I need to go down and listen to his song again. Are you fucking serious right now? I swear to God, if his song is different... It's gonna be different too. I know it. Okay, so it's the same song, but this right here needs water. What if I just dump all the water? Oh shit, no, run back the other way. Run back the other way. Oh golly, I can't even get that high whistling. Oh, no. Dick. Fuck. Dick. Shit. Damn it. Cunt! Yes. Okay. So that is the fourth one. Let's just... Stay up there, fuck. Okay, alright. So that actually was correct. Okay. So that was just me not being observant enough. Excellent. Excellent. Now we're making progress. So yeah, it really was just a matter of me not being quite observant enough. Wake up, dickhead! We got your food. Listen to the music. The bug fell down again. Amazing. I'm not gonna listen to that quite yet. I wanna enjoy the music a little bit more. Okay. So I suppose, you know, to be fair, earlier I was talking about music and video games and this game being so excellent. And the thing is, it's not really fair, I guess, entirely to, you know, talk about how great the music is in this game. I mean, a little bit, but considering... What the... What the... What the f- Oh, look at that! That's trippy! Can I do it anyway?
We will create a dimension to hell!
A dimension to hell. Not a portal to hell, a dimension. Interesting.
Yeah.
What am I missing here? What the fuck am I missing here? I was kind of hoping the bird would get sucked into whatever this is. The whole desk is shaking from me moving my mouse in a circle so rapidly. Look at that, I can keep the circle going while I wave over here. Okay, so... what's the point of that?
See you, huh?
I'm confused. What's... do I need to maybe... I have no idea what I'm doing. No, I want you to go this way. Dance for me. Dance. I mean, am I seriously missing something, or what the fuck is... the fuck is the point of this? I am so confused by this. What is this supposed to be? I genuinely don't understand. What is this? What am I missing here? Let me think. On this planet, what's something that spins? I can't think of anything that spins on this planet. Okay. Probably something to do with their, like, up and down pitches, maybe. I can't think of anything off the top of my head that... I don't know. Guys, what am I missing? I can just barely move my mouse and it'll do the thing. Oh, but it is more rapidly if I move my mouse rapidly. Alright, we're going maximum sensitivity in the mouse. Oh boy. Yeah, bitches! I'm seeing maybe if it needs speed or power. Speed! So much speed! Okay, that doesn't seem to be doing dick. I'm so confused by this. I don't get it. What am I missing? Fuck! This is obscenely difficult. I feel like once I get the answer, I'm gonna be like upset. I'm gonna be upset about missing something super obvious. Wait, what are the old men's stories? Can I go down and talk to the old guy? Yo, wake up! Living elevator, bitch! Let me down! Old man, talk to me! This anteater's got the right idea. Just fucking sleep. Man, what the fuck am I missing? So unnecessary, and I love it. Okay. There's gotta be something I'm missing here. And it's probably, like, glaringly obvious. Not quite getting it yet. And I don't want to use the book again, because if I just wanted to sit here and use the book all night, then it would just be the same as watching a movie. But I'm missing something. What is it? What was this guy's story? I'm missing something here. Golly. I'm just trying to think about what it might be. I'm not sure. That's the thing. I'm sitting here trying to think. It's like, what could I be missing? This fucking singing. What the hell is? Is it this guy up there? Who is singing? Let me. Wait a minute, isn't this the inventor that made my spaceship? I think it might be. Are these all like evil demons? Kind of look like it, don't they? So what the fuck? Where did this? Where did the bug thing come from then? Fact that they're counter to each other or something? Because I'm looking at this map here and I'm wondering, there's got to be some sort of you don't think those ghosts are like moving the planets, do you? There's no way. It's under settings. Oh, look at this. These are people who made this game. Once again, I love the art style. The fuck is that humming thing?
That was terrible.
I'm befuddled. Honestly, that's the best word I have, is I'm befuddled. I'm missing something. I can't quite figure out exactly what it is.
Kind of driving me up the wall a little bit, honestly.
What am I forgetting or missing? I mean, I'm definitely missing something. That's for sure. But I can't quite figure out exactly what. Oh, look at that. You can like zoom into the thing. Kind of neat. You know, and it's like, I like the balance of the art style. You know, like this, it's very simple. Very, very simple. And then you get onto the planets and it's very not simple. Yeah, because these two go around this planet. Counter to each other, huh? Oh man. The blazes am I missing? Ah. You know, I'm not sure. There we go. Put a new save there. And, what did I just do? Whoops. What I think we'll do is, I think we'll take a break.